If you're a fan of the Pirates of the Caribbean movies, you might remember the scene where Jack Sparrow and Will Turner use an upside-down boat to walk underwater and sneak into a fort. But is this trick actually possible in real life, or is it just another Hollywood fantasy? The answer is no, it is not possible. There are several reasons why this stunt would not work. Here are four of those reasons. Water pressure increases by about one atmosphere for every 10 meters of depth. This means that the air trapped under the boat would compress as they go deeper, reducing the volume of air available for breathing. For example, if they started with a boat that had 1 cubic meter of air under it, and they went 10 meters deep, the air would shrink to 0.5 cubic meters. If they went 20 meters deep, it would shrink to 0.33 cubic meters, and so on. Eventually, they would run out of air or suffocate from carbon dioxide buildup. The air under the boat would also make it very buoyant, meaning that it would tend to float up to the surface. To keep it underwater, they would need to attach heavy weights to the boat, which would make it harder to move and balance. The weights would also add more drag, slowing them down. The water under the boat would be very dark, since the boat would block most of the light from above. They would not be able to see where they are going or what obstacles they might encounter. They would also have to deal with the turbulence and bubbles created by their movement. The boat would not be perfectly sealed, so water would leak in through the gaps and holes. This would reduce the amount of air under the boat and increase the weight of the boat. They would also get wet and cold, which could lead to hypothermia. So, as you can see, walking underwater with an upside-down boat is not a feasible idea. It might look cool in a movie, but in reality, it would be a very dangerous and impractical way to travel underwater. Some things are possible and beautiful in movies. But pirates did exist at one point in history, and they were all a pain in the ass. This is the subject of another video. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications.